This the guy?
Yeah, this is Vito, an old friend.
Good to meet you, Henry.
You vouch for him?
Absolutely, Henry. Trust him with my life.
So, Henry, what kind of job we talking about here?
I gotta take a guy out. It's my contract, but thanks. I need some help. That's where you two come in.
Who's the lucky guy?
Some fat fuck from across the river. The guy's been warned, but he thinks he's untouchable. Okay, Joe and me will go to the apartment. It's in Sand Island, the building across from the distillery. Apartment 233.
Okay, apartment 233. Got it. I'll meet you fellas there in a bit.
All right, see you later.
Hello?
Hey, we're all set. Meet us over at the apartment.
Yeah, right. I'm leaving now. You got the package?
What do you think? Henry's setting it up now. Get your ass moving. That fat fuck can show up any minute.
All right, I'll see you in a bit.
Central Radio News Break. This is Rockin' Ricky Fox. Well, ECNR's parent company, Empire Bay Broadcasting Company, has announced something television stations in what some experts are calling an amazing development that might or might not catch on. The EBC television station has begun broadcasting in what? Color? Now, color broadcasting is expected to continue indefinitely, or at least until the EBC figures out that radio is where the public turns to for their entertainment. At least I hope so. For Empire, sire, men, school children, practice air raid drills.
Here you go, buddy. Thanks. Extra! Empire Bay bids to host Olympics. Extra! Empire Bay school children practice air raid drills. Extra! Extra! Gang war escalates. Extra! Empire Bay bids to host Olympics. Extra! Empire Bay school children practice air raid drills.
Show on ECNR, Empire Central Radio. Hey kids,
Nothing smokes like the needle on these wreckers, and, for that matter, the big break cigarette sitting there smoldering right now in Rockin' Ricky Fox's rockin' ashtray. So, grab yourself a pack of Reds like your old buddy Rick, and get a richer flavor and smoother finish than those other brands. Big Break Reds and ECNR. A healthy match with more tunes like this one on Empire Central Radio.
Where are you from, Henry?
Sicily.
What brought you to the States?
Mussolini.
Did we buy you a ticket?
Don't be a smartass, Joe. My father was a man of honor. Things got pretty bad for us after Mussolini came into power. My old man figured I'd either get drafted or locked up. So he sent me to America and got me a job working for Clementi.
So what happened to your father?
He said he was too old to make the trip. Mussolini had him arrested, and he died in jail. They won't even turn his body over for a proper burial.
That's rough.
So how's your English so good?
They're coming. Those black cars. Vito, aim for the fat bastard. We gotta nail him before he gets in the building. Get ready.
All right, I'm on.
They got guns. Right, showtime.
They got guns!